Today we have a condensed video of breaking down the SylvanSport Go. I wasn't in a hurry, it took 12 minutes, and I know I can get that under 10 next time.